head collection. That's would I like to live as long as Wolverine? Yeah, absolutely. I don't know many people who wouldn't. Mind you, if I was Wolverine, I'd probably have second thoughts. He's someone with a lot of regret and pain, and life is not easy for him. And actually, one of the great things about this movie is you see the implications of almost being immortal. And is it a good thing to live a long life if you're living with a lot of pain and regret, or is it a burden? That's really where we find Wolverine at the beginning of the movie, and I don't want to give away much more than that.